Israeli forces seized control of a vital crossing into Rafah. The White House called the move a limited operation, but some people now worry that Israel's control of the crossing could severely impact the flow of aid into Gaza for an already famished population. Well, this